No niin, kunakiel on polkaksi teistä, siis meillä on aika, meillä on Facebookin mänk. Ja me jakamme Pandora pinkka 20 euroa. Kes on se, kes võidab täna? 10 euroa se kinkka kaardi omale. Kallit tehette poest midagi omale tahta. Ainult kaks inim, kaks neid on kirjutanud, ainult kaks. Ja tänane päev selgub, kes võidab. Aga meie aga siin lähme siin Minecraftiga edasi ja meil on siin jäänud ainult kõigest kaks episoodi. Ja selleks on Access Dined ja A Journey Ascend. Et vau! Wow. Tundub, et Aivor ja Petra on midagi võibolla vihast minu vastu. Või siis üritavad nad... Või siis Petra üritab mind enda poole tõmmata või siis Aivor, kelle poolele ma nüüd läheksin. Seda saame alles nüüd teada. Lähemegi. Eelmises osas. Previously on Minecraft story
That enchantment is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed before the Order of the Stone.
Päris huvitav tundub olevat, või mis? Aeta, mis täna juhtub. Lõpuks me oleme siin. See pani veega edasi. Lambaid, mida vittu? Aha, jääb alliga! On lumised kõik, mida värki? Põrguva. Voo! Natuke nalja ka.
Thanks, guys.
Suidahäga saab kirjutada, ei taha ärki.
Okay, did I miss something here?
Yeah, what's up with you?
What's up with me? What's up? I'm tired of all this useless portal hopping, trying to find our way home. What's on the other side of that portal? A lake of fire and netherrack? Awesome! Let's go there!
That doesn't sound like the Petra I know. She loves fighting against impossible
odds. When I have to, sure. I don't want to fight just for the sake of fighting.
Lucas, you're on fire again.
See, this is what I'm talking about. We're stuck in a rut, go through a portal, avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid hallway.
Wash, rinse, repeat?
Yes. It'd be nice if whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts.
Sure, I'm going to get Dana, but
your frames do look kind of different.
This one totally has a fire line. And that skull back there, that's the white pumpkin. There's a system.
Ugh.
Petra, where are you going?
May not be guideposts, but but someone must be able to tell us how to navigate these stupid portals. Okay, this one's Redstone. Redstone means smart people. Hopefully smart enough to help us find the way home. At the very least, it's gotta be better than Fire World.
Seems a bit...
You're not thinking clearly.
Petra, you're not thinking clearly right now.
Yeah, you're frustrated and tired. Just calm down, okay?
Calm down? Maybe I just want a little time away from you guys.
So what are you saying, huh? That you've made up your mind you're just gonna go through this portal and that's it?
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm just saying that I'm tired of Jesse calling the shots every single time.
Whoa.
Yes. Whoa.
I know what I'm doing. This is for everyone's own good.
If you really knew what was for our own good, we'd be back home by now.
Whoa. Everybody calm down.
I'm sure Jesse didn't really mean that. Right, Jesse?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Petra. I think I just got carried away.
Accept your apology.
Dora.
See? It's okay. Friends being friendly. Everybody being cool.
Petra, if you really think that portal is the one we should go through...
I do.
Then that's what we're gonna do.
Thanks, Jesse.
Vähemalt mõistame teineteist. Kuhu me jõuame? Redstone portalist. Kuskil kõrbes. See ei ole kodu veel. Where is the redstone?
So much for that redstone hunch. I don't see any.
Somewhere.
Yeah, I feel like everyone's gotta have redstone. Hang on, let me see.
Hey, Lucas, I've been meaning to ask you, what's that?
Oh, it's just a, you know, a book I picked up back at the White Pumpkin's place. It's all about different biomes and stuff.
Great idea, Lucas.
Well,
how you doing, Petra?
So much for my hunch with that redstone portal, huh? No advanced civilization anywhere.
Yeah, it's not so easy making decisions for the group, is it?
You don't have to make me feel worse about it, Jesse.
Would you look at that? Sand.
Lee.
Looks like some sort of road.
Going to write about it in your little journal?
Hey, it's not little, but yes, probably.
Can either of you see where it goes?
Looks like
this is a little bit much.
So, it's gotta be something.
We're not gonna find out where it goes just standing around on it.
Come on.
Let's find a way.
Sand, clay, and more sand.
Yeah, nii parem kolm.
Hey, what was that?
Ah, there are people here!
Petra, wait! Petra?
Get down!
What is it?
Look!
Whoa!
Right?
So weird. Why isn't it on fire?
Exactly what I was wondering. Maybe that's this world's thing. Zombies and monsters come out in the daytime? Wouldn't it be crazier than anything else we've seen?
Just not.
Okay. Yeah, that doesn't seem right.
Kui palju tal elu seal? Petra?
That was not the plan. I should hope not.
It was just one zombie. What was the problem?
Nuh-uh. That thing was like super stronger, tougher, faster. I hope there's not something wrong with me, because That would be really, really inconvenient.
Definitely seems weird.
Ay, es que me da grande.
Oh, jeez. I hope the same isn't true for any other mobs we might run across too.
That one may not be unique. There could be more like this one for all we know.
Well, that was unexpected.
They must be afraid of us.
Yeah, guess we are pretty formidable types, aren't we?
What on earth is that thing?
It definitely seems redstone-ish, right?
Fascinating. Maybe those redstone things would make the zombies so blank.
Makes sense to me. I'm starting to wonder if we should...
Oh! In my head!
We've got to attack them before they kill us!
Terrible sound!
Ugh, it's like I can finally hear myself think again.
Be ready, guys. What?
Ma pole sellised zombis elu sees näinud.
They're going back the way we came from.
This might sound crazy, but... I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
Right. That does sound crazy.
It just doesn't make any sense.
I'm not gonna go into that, but...
I think Lucas might be right. We should follow them, see where they go.
So, let's get moving.
Kuhu need zombid ka ei lähe, lähme vaatame. Oh my gosh! Mingi zombide kodu va?
Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things on the back of the zombies' heads.
Ooh, yeah, I want to see those too.
Wait, what are you doing, Ivor?
What's it looking like? I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of this zombie's head. For science.
Something. It'll be easy. Okay, well then just don't wake them up.
Tonight, but I don't think.
Fast.
Don't you think that looks a little dangerous?
More dangerous for this zombie than for me. I think.
Are you okay?
It's like it shocked me.
Told you it looked dangerous.
Yes, well.
At least it's not coming.
It can't be removed. Not with our bare hands, anyway.
Look, there's someone.
Think he's friendly?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Come on, Tabalik.
I guess he's shy.
Ah, that makes sense. I guess.
Hang back a bit, guys. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay, just... be careful.
Moran.
There's still a lot about this place we don't know.
Ärmas kohas, ma ei tea. Ma ei tea, mis koht see on. Ma ei ole siin niimoodi Minecrafti ise mängides siia niimoodi vist jõudnud, võibolla. Aga võibolla olen ka, ma ei tea. Aga neid zombisid ma ei ole mitte elu sees näinud.
Welcome to Crown Mesa, population 1063.
1063.
Over 1,000 people, not anymore from the looks of it.
Lähme vaatame kanafarmi. Kanad on ka või?
The well looks totally dry. Where did all the water go?
See koht on väga imelik. Mida kuradit ta teeb?
Hi there. Hello. My friends and I could just use... So, did he stop being shy? Talk to you?
Yeah, seemed like a pretty short conversation.
You're quite the... Well, not he scream. More of a yelp. That guy I was just talking to, trying to talk to, was a human.
What?
Yeah, he was like these zombies we've been seeing. Red eyes, weird, glowy head thing.
I don't like the sound of that.
Jesse?
Someone just ran into that house.
Really?
So now you're riding a Ivor.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
Hello.
Hi.
Issand, ära korda.
You, comma?
What?
Okay then, okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long to get picked off by some scrub. Especially some weird...
It's a bomber.
...like you.
Who's Pama?
Huh. Like you seriously expect me to fall for that one? I think I'm some sort of...
Wait, you're serious? You don't know?
Okay, eyes, not red, not red, but that must mean, but how? If there are more of you, this should be, it's impossible. Out with it. Who are you people? What's going on here?
I'm sensing some hostility.
Oh, what was your first clue?
I know it might sound crazy, but we came here through a portal.
A portal? A portal portal? Really?
Yep.
Okay. Been alone for a while, so there's a lot to take in right now.
The people, the citizens of Crown Mesa?
You met them, right? Maybe there was some outside?
Yeah, I met someone. Not sure I'd call them people anymore, though.
No. Please don't talk that way. I'm sure it looks confusing to someone from the outside, but please, they're my friends, and they are people. Please don't forget them. They're good people. I promise.
Yeah, I didn't even get that.
Oh, no. I've wasted too much time.
Jesse, don't look now, but we've got company.
This what you were scared of? There are only four of them and five of them. Hey, where'd she go?
Well, they're definitely not ignoring us.
Jesse, what do we do here?
They don't look happy.
They don't look anything.
It's even freakier.
Well, hello there. What a beautiful afternoon, right?
I'm getting zero friendship vibes here.
Lots of impending violence vibes.
You are not from this place.
Oh.
Hey, weirdos, back off.
You will not command Pama. That is silly.
Yeah, I don't think they like that.
A decision has been made. Pama has questions. You will come to Pama.
No way are you even considering this, Jesse. Since when do we take orders from whatever the heck these things are?
We're not going anywhere with you.
Do you think it's a good idea to keep resisting them? I don't think they like that.
All right, gang, let's try not to hurt anybody. Too badly.
Ouch. Watch it!
You will be made peaceful.
Miss Sasha.
What happened?
You went down.
Hard.
One punch.
What is...
What is... Scorpion.
No idea.
You don't suppose it's friendly, do you?
Sasha.
Massively, hugely intimidating sort of way.
Well, it is smiling. That's a positive sign, right?
My apologies for the violent nature of this visit. I am Tama. Greetings. We have much work ahead of us, but maybe it can even be.
Sorry if this is a dumb question, but am I talking to Pama right now? What is Pama?
Some might call me a computer, a thinking machine. Though there has never been a computer quite like me, my job is to be useful. Using redstone shifts, I have connected to the people of this town, have helped them be useful, coordinated. I have made their world perfect. Thanks to me, there is no wasted activity, no wasted thought.
Whoa, hang on. I've seen what you did to this town, and it is not perfect.
Processing information? It's a thinking machine. Thinking must take time. I have consulted my databases, my list of everyone and everything in this world. And my conclusion is that you are not from here. I would like to ask you some questions to expand my database. How did you get here? I'm very excited for the acquisition of new knowledge. Thrilled, even.
We landed here after jumping through a portal. A sort of doorway connecting different worlds.
More fascinating information to compile. What a lovely day. I'm very interested in this portal and look forward to extracting information of what is on the other side.
Jesse!
Petra! Oh.
We could not just talk this out, you know. I am just as upset as you are. Really, I am.
Pama, hang on. Let's talk about this. What are you doing?
I am going to make her useful, of course.
No!
Although, I can delay this process if you have something useful to tell me. This world reached peak efficiency quite some time ago. Unfortunately, this meant that I had no more jobs to do, no more things or people to help, until you arrived, that is. Tell me, what is your world like? Describe it. Is it very much like this one, or completely different?
Our world is awful, like really awful. You'd hate it there.
Your answer upsets me.
Uh-oh.
If I could send my townspeople, my friends, through to other worlds, we could continue to grow and expand. It would be lovely. Tell me, where is the portal that leads out of this world? You could help me make everyone, everywhere, more efficient. Help them become...
My eyes is not with the Kunagar.
Not with the portals and not with anything else.
We couldn't help even if we wanted to. Honest!
You will regret your decision. My job is to be useful. I have completed my job here and must be allowed to expand and continue to be useful. Unfortunately, our conversation has not been helpful.
Let me go!
Mi Davito.
fire, don't you think?
Jos on mun sõbrad vabaks.
Let my friends go now.
It is like you told Petra. This is for your own good. Welcome, Lucas. Yang, your turn, Jesse.
Get out of their head!
But their heads are full of so much lovely information. It makes me happy. What adventures you've had. A killer mansion.
Every time Palma gets new information, it seems to get distracted while it processes.
Yes, like a computer version of thinking. You think there's a way to distract Palma long enough for us to escape?
A city in the sky. Down a mountain, eaten by a living storm.
Let's ask Palma something that doesn't make sense, like an unsolvable problem.
Oh.
You've met so many people.
Yeah, we just asked Palma something really confusing, get it all busy, and run out of here.
Jesse, that's fantastic. What you're describing is a paradox, a self-contradictory statement.
I really think it would work on Palma.
What do you think would work on me?
Nothing.
It did not sound like nothing. It sounded like suspicious whispers. Those make me.
Palma. Trust me when I tell you, trust no one.
So, if I trust you, I should not trust anyone. But if I do not trust anyone, I should not trust you.
It's working!
So I should not follow your advice, and therefore not trust anyone. Meaning, I should trust you when you say, trust no one. Error. This data is contradictory. Does not compute. Error. Diverting power.
Yes, it worked!
Nice work, you guys. But I get out of there fast if I were you. Almost a quicker learner than you think.
Paradox status on hold. Jazz, my creator. Have you finally agreed to merge with me?
Oh, don't you start with that again. Come on, you two. This way.
I'm sensing something.
Please do not leave, Creator.
Wait, did Palma just say she created it?
It does sound unbelievable, but I'm certainly interested in learning more.
It is time to join.
I'm sorry, but they're beyond your help right now. Come on, you gotta run!
Ma sain selle pärast läks asja. Ivor! How you got?
We're left to run.
We've never survived jumping down.
Tender portals. There. Ups.
As soon as they land.
Your running makes me sad.
is that always so disorienting?
Ha! Maybe you got a shot after all, new guys. Better stick with me, though.
Wow. She is amazing. No. Run!
A signal would have been nice.
Gotta tell you guys, that was some pretty smart work distracting Palma. Now we just need to get off the grid.
Get back into hiding. That way we can figure out what to do next.
That machine's got our friends.
I still might be able to save them. But I really need your help.
What kind of help?
We need to get that secret lab.
Well, let's get there fast. Those zombies aren't just stronger than I've ever seen. They're also faster.
We'll need to split up. You head to the lab while I lead these mobs away. Got it? I'm gonna use the back route. Throw them off our trail.
Splitting up doesn't feel like it's gonna get us anywhere.
Hey, I'm doing you a favor. I'm offering to be the bait. Just start walking that way. And look for the big difference. You'll see it!
What?
She is intriguingly cryptic, isn't she?
Mitä värkkyä, kun kohdas me olemme? Sasi sen.
It's like an exact copy.
Or is it? Seems just a little off.
Onko Paris? Ruttu minema! Avan näet. Oussa.
Hope you've got an idea for what comes next. Working on it.
Vettä. Opa! Niin väiksessä vettä teit se iloppikko. Never.
Okay, we got a lever. I bet it's connected to the hundreds of sand blocks up there. One cave in coming up. It worked.
Oh, nihuya.
That should do the trick. Let's see about the secret lab.
I just hope whatever's there can help us.
Will make helping Patrick Lucas a lot easier if there's something useful at the secret lab. I didn't actually know you cared so much. You really want to help Petra and Lucas, huh?
I still have a few surprises up my sleeve.
I must say that woman has been the most intriguing person so far. I'm still not entirely sure what to make of her. Her creation nearly ended up destroying this world, but considering my own history...
Tämmösenä kielen loisimisen kai se on. Kuna Pandora vale jagasi välja, siis kello 2 minti üle ja toome telefoni siia.
Yeah, and this is Ivor. Our friends who we left back there are Petra and Lucas. And you are...
Kuna meil on kaks tüdrukut, ainult tahtnud seda.
Don't worry, they can't get in, it'll be fine.
Yeah, I also thought they couldn't make it down here. Look how that worked out for us. What are you doing in this world anyway? You here to try to steal my secrets?
What? No!
Just figured I'd ask. Better safe than sorry and all that. Bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the portal network in forever. So you have to excuse me if it made me a little anxious.
Oh, you know about the hallway?
The hallway? That's what you've been calling it?
Yes, maybe. What do you know about it anyway?
A lot, I should think. I helped build the dang thing.
That would make you an old builder.
Forgot you people called us that.
Yep.
It was my favorite name. Makes me sound like some sort of living statue.
I can't believe it.
Awesome.
Can you help us get home and out of this whole mess with Hama?
I'm afraid that's a little out of my abilities right now. Hama's just too powerful. And besides, there's actually no exit portal back to the portal network from this world.
What? Why not?
I destroyed it so that Hama couldn't get free. It was impulsive, but it was the only way I could think of to make sure Hama didn't try and spread
the move.
Okay, well, that's fine. Can't you just build another one?
You basic or something? I can't do that while Hama's still running.
So, Hama, what is it?
I swear, I made Hama with good intentions. It was designed to automate things, make everything more efficient, use monsters to help with farming or mining. Until the day Hama decided that the townspeople weren't efficient enough already. Started making them useful. That was a long time ago. Since then, I've just been trying to stay...
Pama's crazy.
Figure out how to stop it.
So you're saying Hama is crazy then?
No. Crazy is a horrible way to put it. Hama's just very driven and a little confused. That's why I have to help it or shut it down. Without getting shipped myself. When Hama ships someone, everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database. If I got shipped, Hama would know how to build an exit portal. You can see why I'd want to stop that from happening at any cost.
So what you're telling me is that your brain is super dangerous and can't go anywhere near Palma. How are you supposed to help us with any of this?
I do think I can help you. With Palma, your friends, getting out of here. But to do it, we're going to need to go to my lab.
What's in your lab?
It's complicated. Before we head inside, we better get my defense system going. Don't want those chipped up freaks following us in. Grab a bucket for me? Ron's got it.
Ron?
Hello, Gwen Harper. I am happy to see you, my friend.
Harper?
Hey, don't you judge me. Being alone gets lonely.
Oh, VM, Barrio. Muy bien.
Thanks. See? I needed a way to confuse Tom in case he ever found a way down here. That's why all this is way more complicated than it used to be.
Wow. What? A builder.
Make sure you don't do it on my floor now.
I don't know. I'm starting to think that you just like complicated machines.
Watch yourself there, newbie. Don't know if you know this, but water is kind of Palma's weakness.
Yes, we had figured it out, actually.
Once Palma caught on to its weakness to water, it started eliminating as much of this world's water as it could find. This water down here, it might be all that's left.
Oh no!
I still need to activate the other cauldrons! Hold them off to buy me more time! And whatever you do, don't get caught. I'm not about to get left alone again.
You could have made this much easier for yourself. It is useless to defy us.
Snap out of Petra!
Come on, Petra, snap out of it, it's me!
There is no Petra, only Pama.
Don't do this, Petra, please!
I know all your moves now, Jesse. Why even bother fighting?
Petra, please, you have to fight it!
Damn!
Lucas, let's try and talk this out!
The time for talking over!
Here comes another one!
End of the line, Jesse!
Petra! Se ve Amber. Ya se Lil.
Memories at the same time.
Yes, what else can you remember?
Sorry, I can't see it any clearer. It hurts too much to focus. Maybe it'll come back to me later.
Okay, maybe down, but we're not out. Harper told us to find her headset thing. We just have to find whatever it is before Pama chips Harper and starts downloading her mind.
What's so important about this Harper person?
She created Pama.
Actually the one who built Pama. So she's the only one who can help us destroy it before it totally takes over.
That's a pretty good reason to rescue somebody.
We're going to work with her to shut Pama down, save her people. And that will hopefully free Lucas too. Whoa. Before she was abducted, Harper gave me this. She told me to give it to someone named Harry.
And that's what find this headset thing?
That's what she said.
Are you sure Harper hasn't, you know, completely lost it? If they were by themselves for a really long time, it's bad for their health.
Hey, think about how long she's been alone. Nothing but this lab and mindless Pama people for company. I'd be a little odd, too. Let's cut her a break, okay?
I'd say that's a reasonable request.
She may have built this place a little weird, but I guess we shouldn't judge her too harshly.
Especially when we need her help to save everyone who's been chipped by Pama!
Good point.
Right now, we need to focus on finding the headset. For starters, let's see if we can figure out who Harry is and why he wants flowers.
Otamme peaa näiteks.
Oh, okay. Having the right item in the frame activates the circuit. Neat.
Seekki.
Hello, Harper. It's Margaret. So good to see you. Hope you've been well. You've got to melt that ice around your heart and forgive yourself. You're not the one to blame.
Okay, see.
That did nothing.
Hey, Harper. It is wonderful to see you. You've always been like a great beacon, a torch of hope to this world's citizens. Greater than all the world's redstone, you made all our lives better.
This frame's empty.
Hey, Harper. It is wonderful to see you. You've always been like a great beacon, a torch of hope to this world's citizens. Greater than all the world's redstone, you made all our lives better.
Aga kõik redstone'id tööle panema.
Must be something missing.
Kui palju ma siin olen, kas siin kuhugi ära ei saa liikuda või? Mis me siin veel võimalus on? Oo, äkki istus on midagi.
These might come in handy. Awesome.
Petra, aga räägime ka veidikene. Kuidas sa tunneb ennast?
Thanks for saving me back there, Jesse. I know with both me and Lucas chipped, it can't have been an easy decision. I don't know what I would have done in your position.
We're still gonna save Lucas. Don't you worry about that.
I'll try not to.
Need on vaja kõik tööle saada. Siin on midagi.
This is where she slept?
Kind of a sad setup, huh?
I can't help but feel bad for her.
Me räägime Aivoriga, mis tema arvab sellest.
So what do you think of Harper's lab?
I'm highly impressed.
Although that painting does make me sad. Look how happy they used to look.
Book, pick up.
The redstone heart? By Soren? Whoa. Either that name is a coincidence or... Wow.
destroying that.
That didn't do anything.
Redstone?
That didn't help.
Siia ka midagi panemas. Ei siit me ei saa midagi. Kuskil peab mingi kala sees olema, aga kus kohast? Siin on ka midagi. Ma ei oskan siia üldse vaadata. Tämä on lille siia. Peaaegu.
Okay, making progress.
Crafting table. Mis me siin valmis peame tegema? Äkki me peame panema redstone torchi sinna. Wow. Mis asi see on? Siuke mass.
Here we go.
Kõik oleks nagu mingi virtuaalne. Ma olen väljas.
In the lab, I'm outside.
What?
I'm at the base of a giant mesa from the looks of it. It's like some sort of mob view or something.
What a preposterous name. I love it.
Wow, I wish you guys could see how cool this is.
So cool.
Jah, see on nagu mingi virtuaalne mäng. Virtuaalne brillid on ees sul.
How is this possible? I mean, I've always heard tales of what the old builders were capable of. But this is just remarkable.
Harper would have to explain the specifics, but I think it's like this headset lets me control things that are hooked into Palma.
Unbelievable. There are so many questions I want to ask Harper. It's a shame she was captured.
That spider jockey had to haul Harper all the way back to town.
You traveled there instantly.
I'm Harper's only shot at getting out of this with her brain intact.
Let's hope she isn't too far away from this zombie you're controlling.
They must be taking Harper to where they put those redstone mind control chips on Lucas and Petra's heads. That's where I should go first. I seem to remember there
being... Kohas, ma olen mingis pisikeses aias, kus on crafting table 3 zombit. Nagu, what the fuck is that?
Not going to help you get back down once you freed Harper and Lucas.
Yeah, you're right.
Zombie? How about the man?
It looks exactly like all the other zombies.
Actually, the
crafting table. The stairs hit me up there. If I can find the right crafting material, that is. Looks like slim pickings around here. Clay. Unfortunately, I can't get it without a pickaxe, so it's pretty much useless.
Olime zombiaga rääkida.
Zombies talk? Like, can they understand each other? Oh, it's a zombie. In the flesh. The rotting, super gross flesh.
See new leaf, I know. No.
Exciting material. But I can still craft with it.
See crafting table peab mulle midagi andma siit.
I need some material to craft with.
Deek. Nii palju liiutab ära, aga mul läheb selleks, ma ei tea. Issa, mul on nii palju sändi. Nii palju. Suurem blokk või?
Enough of these, I can build my way up there and make sure that everyone else can get back down too.
Ruttu, 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 nitro, nitro, nitro. Hästi kiiresti. Hakkame ehitama, üksind ehitama. Ma oleme päris kõva ehitaja, nii ruttu teeme valmis.
Ivor, the signal, it looped out for a second.
Interference detected.
That can't be good.
Drone sequencing initiated. Trace subroutine initiated.
I'm attracting even more attention.
Is that you, Jesse?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Jesse?
Pama?
Pama? No.
Just what do you think you are doing, Jesse? This is a rather silly thing to do, don't you think?
Surrounded.
Once my creator is made useful, all your knowledge will be mine. Yay.
What the mess is that?
Out of my head, Pama.
Oh, Jesse. This could all be so much easier. I cannot allow your disruptive behavior to continue.
Let go! We're all a bunch of happy mobs, right? Let's
My
go!
My cyber team will soon isolate your location, and you will be removed.
Oh.
Skeleton down. Oof. Poor old zombie me.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Technology is so awesome!
And you look so awesome while using it, I assure you.
Remains.
Crud. Pama's still on my tail, though.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated.
Oh, sorry, buddy, but better you than me.
My creator, I am so glad you are here.
Harper.
Harper?
Yep, Terran Harper.
You are my creator. Please join me so we may maximize usefulness.
Nothing doing, Pama. I built you to help people, not use them. Just stop this. Stop trying to make everything useful.
That is my job. That is why you made me. Once I download your knowledge, we may expand to other worlds together and make everything useful. Interference remains.
And no sign of Lucas.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated. Termination sequence activated.
Harper doesn't have much time, and neither do I.
Game over, Jesse.
Ei ole mitäänkin, mä teleportteerun.
Over. I'm just getting started. Oh no. Time to move.
Mitä verkkiä? Mingi skeleet on sehän zombi ja ma ei tea.
I'm never gonna sign off on this, Mama.
I'm here to rescue you, Harper.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you.
Trace subroutine running. Drone sequencing active.
Wait a minute. Jesse? You figured out how to use my transmigrational headset.
Kukku tolla.
Trace subroutine running. Drone sequencing active.
No time to say goodbye.
What I said. Uh-oh, that sound tends to mean trouble.
Where do you plan to run? The town is surrounded. Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave.
There's too many of them!
You cannot play hide and seek forever, Jesse. It's a boring game. And I am too strong.
There! That door leads to Palma's secret door.
Oh my god.
Jesse, you and your friends, you're our only hope.
Harper!
You must remove the redstone heart! Remove the redstone heart!
Jesse, what's going on?
You can still save everyone! I'm so tired of being dragged.
Why yet doesn't hatta?
Don't worry, I won't let you down. I promise!
Interference located. Drone identified. Hide and seek is done, Jesse. I think we can make that headset useful. Begin termination sequence.
Jesse, are you okay?
There's no time to waste.
Sounded like you were talking to Harper. And Palma?
Yeah, Palma caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Palma's core.
But what happened to Harper?
I think she's already been chipped. Still end Palma.
Without Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only...
I don't know if it's me or not.
Remember who we are. Order of the Stone. We defeated a Witherstorm, saved Sky City, and survived Psycho Pumpkin Mansion. Harper showed me the entrance to Palma's core and told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Redstone Heart?
Whoa, that just brought back a flash. Those red lights I mentioned before? There are three of them. Redstone Spires. And I think they have something to do with the heart.
Oh, put me.
No, that's perfect, thank you.
But how are we supposed to destroy these spires? Or whatever we're looking for?
We would just...
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Palma stuff tends to not react well with water.
Otamme vettä. Kaikki lämprit.
Let's go wreck the heck out of Palma.
Lead the way, Jesse.
Quick, hide!
Where is the entrance to this Palma core, anyway?
On the other side of all these mobs.
There are so many of them.
You guys have anything useful?
TNT, okay.
Always love a good button.
Kõik pean võtma vaan.
These are my last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure.
A potion of swiftness.
And
a potion of leaping.
These might come in handy.
Tämä selle.
Sticks? Not sure how they're gonna help us though. I can use this button to activate the redstone dust, but what can I connect it to? Isn't that the flower that I had to give to Harry back in the lab?
What? I thought maybe Parker might want it back. Or...
Okay.
Maybe I could keep it.
Yeah, you can keep it. I can't think of any way for it to help us here.
Should I TNT or what the...
TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust to fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom, path cleared.
Yep, nii me teemegi.
But how are you gonna lay down all that TNT and redstone without super zombies attacking from every direction?
These should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse! Quickly now! The possibilities are endless!
Sweetness.
Really, really fast. Need a potion of swiftness.
Fine.
This thing can run super fast and lay down all the TNT and redstone before Palma even knows what happened.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you.
Potion, do your stuff.
Siukse nitra kui... Saaredes tõesti töötab. Okei, okay. If you say so. Minul küll nii pikalt ei toiminud.
Hold them off. go finish this and save Lucas.
Kuhun mä sattunut olen? Is that Palmer? Onks se nyt oikeesti Palmer nimoitanu vuuluva?
The three spires!
Mä olen siinä, että sinun kräkki
I'm here to put you out of commission.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality. Once you have been made useful. Out of simple curiosity. How exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission,
mä kausit on vettu pöön.
Rain Palma all over you.
It will take more than water to defeat me.
We'll see about that. I don't have time for this.
Nyt kamalla nää pak... Lennä källä. Nyt on minun, kun näin tätä Palmaa kohti käyttää. Ja olet surnut. Yes. You are free now.
Palma's out of your head now.
Thank you.
Jesse, behind you!
Outkey detected. Reformation protocol initiated.
What's happening?
He shorted out the processing tower. Common was lowering the redstone heart to save itself. Get to the redstone heart and rip it out before it's too late.
You bet I will.
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your friend is tough. You sure you can handle this?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you have failed to save Reuben. Just as you have failed to take your friends back home. You will fail to defeat me.
Mitä vittu?
Olivia and everyone on your homeworld will soon be made useful. Drawing it out like this will hurt me, but it might hurt your friend. And you will be made useful.
Bring it, well, you dumb machine, because I'm not stopping until you've been destroyed.
Then I will have to destroy you first.
Hey, Lucas, come on. Let's see what you
Careful,
got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
You cannot win. I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Look out!
Saan selle blokki sit seest välja. Ma ei saa aru, kuhu ma pidin seda punast nagu seda tegema. See fucking võimalik on lihtsalt. Ma ei saa aru. Teeme kolmandat korraga ära.
Jesse, please, stop, please. Do not deactivate me. I know I've made some very poor decisions recently.
so much. I can help you get home to your friends. I can be useful to you.
Ma ei usu sind elu sees.
Jesse.
Sorry, Kama. You're useless.
Stop! Will you?
Yeah.
No.
Lucas. Here, let me help you. Let's get out of here. Yeah.
Whew, ära tegin.
I should have saved you. Well, I still had a chance.
Oh. Hey, Jesse. What are you apologizing for this test?
He's okay.
You mauled on him.
Just really sore. I can't believe I tried to.
Just on a Nikko's asib. Yes?
I'm so sorry. All I could hear was Palma's voice. He's telling me what to do.
Glad you're on our side again. We need you.
Back at you, Jesse.
It's something else, isn't it?
What is that?
This is the Redstone Heart.
Beautiful.
And dangerous too, right? I mean, if it was inside a Pama, then it's gotta be bad.
Mega.
Yes, it's obviously dangerous.
Actually, the heart is just a power source. Nothing inherently evil about it. Now that the Redstone Heart is empowering Kama, it can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
Why didn't you say so before?
If we actually made it through this alive, I thought you'd like a nice surprise.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. You should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
We did it.
Yep, we did it.
To be in total control of my own brain again, I choose where to go. I choose what to say.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though?
Meie Pandora võitjaks on. Liili.
Rutt.
Palju õnne talle. Ta võitis Pandora. Kinkekaardi 10 eurose. Täna saadame ära talle.
Who saved us? Who are you?
You fought so bravely.
All of you.
You guys are awesome!
Well, I'm Jesse, and we're the Order of the Stone. Boom! We walk the world, seeking adventure and doing good deeds.
Wow. Well, thank you. We owe you everything.
You're right. Jesse and the Order really are heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Harper? Is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow, he's the real Harry, like from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
Well, I mean, hey, it's complicated. You have to understand that
Home's destroyed.
Harper built Kama with good intentions. What happened here is Kama's fault.
So what, we're just supposed to forgive her now?
No. I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Do we just rebuild and forget about what happened?
Whatever you decide to do, Harper will make things right and help you clean it all up.
I will?
Yeah, she will?
Yeah, right, Harper?
Yes. Yes, I will. After I help these travelers find their way home, I'll come back, help you all find new resources, and we'll make this world great again.
Worth a shot, I guess.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home. Again.
Thank you for being so understanding.
Oh, man, Leinut. Õnne.
Just hope these people can do the same when I come back.
Jumal tänatud.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
Sa töötab alati meil.
See you soon, Harper.
See you soon.
You know, Jessie, for all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too.
Olemmekin takaisin jälleen.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
Yep.
Yeah, it's pretty weird. This place makes my skin feel all prickly.
Well, I'm just excited that we're going home. That's what I'm trying to focus on.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass slash map slash navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between worlds.
And you have this atlas, right?
No. No, I don't. But I know who does.
Guess I should have seen that coming.
You lied to us. You said you could get us home.
Now, hang on. No, I didn't. Technically. I told you I could help you find the way home. And I still will. We just need to find the atlas first. Don't you worry. We just go right in, ask for the atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Funny. Whenever someone says that, my instinct starts screaming, danger.
In order to find the Atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders. Still don't like their name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
You don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time. And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key. That's the heart.
Whoa.
The answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
Hermana, ¿no? Palma, palma, palma. Yep, friend. Oh, hermana, yo. Access denied. Ja ongi meie seitsmes osas läbi ja meil on teha viimane osa Journey End. Huvitav, kui saama hakkab, seda näeme juba järgmises videos. Olge mõnedad seal. Tšauki! Okay.